an average day at Culture Matters.
All right.
Or should we say with?
Yeah, so it's funny. Matters. I posted this on Facebook last night. I'm thinking about it because I'm up for 20 hours straight with you here. And yeah, I'm pretty sure I wrote out. I know, obviously, we lived this, so I got off the top of my head. Film at least 15 to 20 content videos.
Yep.
Have break into or bust the doors open to at least 1 to 3 random offices of any kind of company. That's another one. Have at least 2 to 3 meetings over coffee with some proposed client or someone that we're servicing. Coach, obviously, our clients. Make hot calls while driving somewhere. Reach out to 5 schools at least. Send out emails to follow up. Write 1 to 3 blogs.
Is that enough?
Oh my God! Yeah, we forgot about that. Drink at least 4 espressos a day.
Well, this guy.
That's just me.
At least.
And
I'm a coffee. I'm just a straight coffee.
How many ounces of coffee think I have?
You?
Milligrams of caffeine.
Well, yeah, that's a different question. Ounces of coffee, it's not that much. It's the concentration of caffeine.
Listening to Deadmau5 was actually on the list, and we're listening to Deadmau5. That's
fun. Yeah.
So, I mean, that's not even all the things, but it's always content, it's always coaching, it's always making new meetings happen. It's always now working on the course every night, because that's something we weren't super consistent with, we're organic with. But it's reading, writing, speaking, networking. And the whole point is from 8 a.m. until about 11 p.m.
Yeah, it's a good time.
Monday through Friday, and then Saturday, 9 a.m. till about 10 p.m. We are focused on all of the above. And that's the reason Culture Matters has started to matter in the city of Philly. Oh!
So rapidly.
Post 15 to 20 times a day on social media.
Oh, yeah.
And that's just counting Facebook. So then also like 10 to, I would say I'm
stories.
Pretty bad lately, 7 to like 20 stories on Instagram. Yeah, 3 videos.
And we don't eat.
YouTube. Yeah, we eat very little. I like to feel hungry.
That's right.